This is the Byron Center Jazz Orchestra. We're happy to be here. So, thank you. What's about to happen, this is kind of a dream come true. One of the pieces that we've worked on all year long is Jody Grind, Horace Silver's piece that was arranged by the great John Clayton, and he is the guest tonight, and we just worked it out that he is going to conduct this piece with the students. So please welcome to the stage John Clayton.
Thank you.
Professor Anthony Stanko on the trumpet. Let's hear again for the great John Clayton. We are the Byron Center Jazz Orchestra. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. This is so thrilling. How's everybody doing tonight? Wow. Thank you so much for being here and supporting all these young musicians playing this fabulous music. We know that you could be somewhere else right now doing something else, but you wanted to show your good taste by being here tonight. That means a lot to us. So the first song that we did for you just now was a song that was written by the great drummer, my dear friend Jeff Hamilton, called Max. That was for a gentleman that loved jazz, as do you, and his name was Max. This next thing we're going to do for you is going to feature
Sam.
Sam?
Corey.
Thank you. playing this number, it's a standard that you recognize from the Great American Songbook, Day by Day, and he does a beautiful killing job on it. So it's a pleasure to hear all of these men and women playing today. And here we go with Day by Day.
About me, baby. Well, I tell you, all right. I love the East, I love the West, the North and South, they're both the best. But I'll only go there as a guest, cause I love being here with you. I love the sea, I love the shore, I love the rocks, but what is more, with you there'll never be a bore, cause I love being here with you. Singing in the shower, laughing by the hour, life is such a breezy game. Loving every minute, as long as you're within it, I like the way you say my name. I like a wine and fine cuisine and candlelight. I like to sing, but baby, if you know what I mean, I love being here with you. I love being here with you. I like to dance by Fred Astaire and Brandon's eyes and Brandon's hair, but I think to tell you is only fair. I love being here with you. And Cary Grant, oh, do that day, his utter charm melts me away. But I think it's wrong to only say that I love being here with you. Bassy bands are swinging, I like Ella singing, cause she's something else, you know. They know how to say it, they know how to play it. I light it up and let it go. I like the thrill of New York shows. I love to Max Colley's nose. But I like to say before I go, yeah, yeah, I just love, I love, baby, I love being here with you.
One more time for Josh Gunther. And our second vocalist that will be coming out, how about a round of applause for Raquel Fortin.
true I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean that I've been untrue when we're apart? The words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss make all my
The last number that we are going to do for you is a number that it's written by the great Johnny Hodges, who was the, of course, lead alto player in Duke Ellington's band for so many years. But there's a portion of this, I don't know, can you single out that one part where you got to go, bum, bum, ba, da, you know, not this part, but keep going. Mm. Yeah. Mm. Da, da, da. Then the other part. Da, 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 da. That's it. So this is the only thing that Ray Brown, the great bass player's father, could play on the piano. That's it. He was not a piano player, but he could do that one thing. Ray Brown remembered that, and he actually incorporated it in his trio arrangement of this song that was written by Johnny Hodges. And so I decided to use elements of all that stuff. So here's a song called Squatty Roo by Johnny Hodges, who played with Duke Ellington and Ray Brown's. Anyway, hope you like it. Squatty Roo. Here we go.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
How about another round of applause for John Clayton and John Clayton, MSU Jazz Orchestra.